the chemical composition of chromosome. You know that the chromosome is chemically made up of nucleic acid and protein, and the nucleic acid present in the chromosome is the DNA and a few molecules of RNA. Similarly, the protein present in the chromosome is made is histone protein, and in addition to the histone protein, some non-histone proteins are also present. So the main about this and DNA and histone protein constitute about 90% and more than 90% chemical components of this chromosome. And the rest part of this chromosome consists of non-histone proteins and some molecules of RNA also. And you know that the histone protein and DNA are the main chemical components of the chromosome. And the DNA, you all know that the DNA acts as the genetic material. And these histone proteins play a very important role in the chromatin organization. And this histone protein gets associated chemically with the DNA to form the nucleosome subunit. You have already studied the nucleosome and solenoid. So you know the importance of the histone protein. Histone protein plays a very important role in the first level of coiling of DNA. And there are these histone protein, you also know about this, about the histone protein. Histone protein, as you know, that histone proteins are of five types: H2A, H2B, H3, H4, and H1. It is also known to you, and it is also very clear to you, and it has been made clear in the previous lecture that these histone protein, two molecules each of H2A, H2B, H3, and H4 constitute the octamer, and this octamer is a part of the central core of the nucleosome, around which 1.75 turn of DNA is wrapped. So these histone proteins are very important, and H1 protein remains associated with this linker DNA or a spacer DNA. It is also known to you, and this.